in your lap and start with just recognizing your own unique rhythm of breath. Notice an inhale. Notice an exhale. Similar to the gentle waves of the lake or an ocean, on their own tempo and rhythm. And today, no matter where you are, what is perhaps on your agenda, I want you to land with a small list for yourself. What are three simple things that will bring you some sense of peace or joy to your day? And they don't have to be anything particularly special to anybody around you, but just something simple that lifts your spirits, makes you feel some sense of hope or encouragement, lightens your mood. Can you list three of those things now in your mind? Perhaps this meditation and gentle movement is on that list. Knowing that these three things on your list will make you physically feel lighter and softer, can you invite those sensations into the body now by softening the shoulders away from your ears, space between the teeth? Join me to find four rounds of intentional breath. So feel an inhale filling the body. A long exhale, parting the lips to let it go. Then a nice full inhale, allowing the chest to lift, belly to fill up. Exhaling it out. Inhale, filling up, taking up space. Exhaling, letting it go. Fourth one together, all filling up, and collectively letting go and releasing back out. Just notice your own rhythm here, sitting in this moment. In and then again, bring into your mind's eye the sensation of joy through the simple things you allow into your life. I want you to imagine yourself allowing that sensation to become bigger and bigger and more radiant. Let that feeling amplify into your whole body until you can feel it through your fingers and your toes. This is your own energy, your own vibration that you're cultivating, allowing joy into your life. Soften your gaze, open your eyes, and then lightly lean the hands back behind the body. Ground through your feet, bend your knees. Let your feet be wider than hip distance. Drop your knees towards the right, and maybe allow in a little twist, let the left hand cross over the body. Keep your chest open, your heart lifted. As you breathe in and out, amplify that sensation of being joyful in your body. And return yourself slowly to center. We'll twist the other direction, knees drop left, right hand sweeps over, take three breaths, pride in the chest. Return yourself to center, extend your left leg out in front, Then place the right foot to your inner thigh and give a little bit of a bounce to the right knee so it can soften. Dig slightly into your left heel. Reach the crown of your head up and then tiptoe your fingers forward. Again, it doesn't matter how deep you go, just a gentle sensation of stretch through that front leg, relaxing the head. And then as you hold, observe sensation in your body, your breath waving in and waving out. One more cycle. Lift your torso, plant your right foot down and anchor into your right foot. Sweep the right arm overhead, reach it back behind you. Knees past the shoulder. And take an intentional breath. Look back forward and we'll switch sides. Extend your right foot out. Hug the left foot in, knee drops off to the side, balance the knee if you need to. Toes pull back, heart lifts up, and tiptoe your fingers forward. And then keep that softness through the face and the jawline. And that softness creates the opening, allowing yourself to receive joy and then amplify that joy. Coming back upright, left foot grounds down, hug it in to sit tall, left hand to the sky, reach up and back. Keep both of your sitting bones rooted into the earth so the spine can grow tall. Release your body from the twist. Let's bring the balls of the feet to touch, both knees open wide. And it doesn't matter about the shape of your diamond. Heels can be out wide or heels can be hugging in. Open your heart and puff up through the chest. Bow forward, imagine nose to toe. And then breathe deeply into the back of your body. Take your time to come back up, then cross at the ankles, loop your shoulders up, back and down, soften your gaze and close your eyes, check in with your body, check in with your state of mind. The time that you have created for yourself just to connect inwards. Day allows, we encourage you to spend maybe another 10 or 12 breaths here. Thank you so much for joining us today. Namaste.